Hey, I'm NASA Kennedy's Maggie Boffo.
And I'm NASA Kennedy's Dionne Wallington.
And we're taking you inside KSC.
Two veteran NASA astronauts were inducted into the U.S. Astronaut Hall of Fame on May 19th during a ceremony at the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex. Ellen Ochoa and Michael Full bring the number of space explorers honored to 95. Ochoa, who flew on four shuttle missions, is the first Hispanic woman to travel to space and is currently the director of the agency's Johnson Space Center in Houston. Full is the only U.S. astronaut to serve on both the International Space Station and Russian space station Mir. He flew on five space shuttle missions and Soyuz TMA-3. He retired from NASA in 2013.
Can you dig it? More than 40 teams of undergraduate and graduate students from around the country, each with its own uniquely designed mining robot, descended upon the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex this week for NASA's 8th annual Robotic Mining Competition. Competing against the clock, each robot tries to move and collect the most regolith, or simulated Martian dirt. Teams are also judged on their efforts to use their robots to inspire their communities about science and engineering. An awards ceremony at the Saturn V Center concludes the competition. The Robotic Mining Competition provides a competitive environment to foster innovative ideas and solutions which could help on NASA's journey to Mars.
And remember,
Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.